Your vote is your voice. And in order for government to work for the people need to be electing officials that represent them and choosing the people they want to represent them, not the other way around. And the way things, the way the districts have been gerrymandered, what happens is elected officials are redrawing districts to select who's going to be voting for them. And then what we've seen is that we end up with a very partisan situation where you have extremes in both parties being elected, and we're seeing difficulties where we can't come together to solve problems. So basically, what we need is to make sure that the districts are balanced so that people have a choice in elections, and they elect people who represent their views and their values. And then we will have conversations with both sides that come to fair solutions to improve people's lives.